Ghirardelli might be the best when it comes to chocolate. That's why I chose to make an iced mocha with it. First, I submerged the cup in mocha, poured the shot, and added a giant ice cube. Add some mocha drizzle, then mocha powder. Beautiful. Would you add more mocha to this?